tin. No, it's an airplane. Wait, no, it's a spaceship. Wait, what? It's a robot? It's a giant robot. Hi, everyone. This is me, Morgan Brian Birch, in the entertainment capital of the world, Hollywood, California. And right now, we are here at the one, the only 35th annual Writers and Illustrators Event of the Future. And it's going to be fantastic. We're going to talk to some of the magnificent illustrators and writers of the future, the ones that are just kickstarting their career right now. We are going to go ahead and get their signatures on our books. And on top of that, we are also going to go ahead and see the presentation, the award ceremony, get to hear some inside info about what their tricks are, how long they've been just starting to do this fantastic job, and see what else they do besides writing. So come on, let's go ahead and see what they have in store and see what great advice they have. So come on, let's go. What are we waiting for? We're with Christine Reed and her lovely painting.
Thank you.
So what is one of your absolute favorite things about drawing and illustrating artwork?
Oh, it is extremely meditative, and I love how it can be so creative. I love sitting down and just digging in right into the illustration.
Well, that's so nice.
Yeah, time just goes away.
And so what inspired you to make this? What inspired you to actually become an illustrator? Was it something that happened in your life or somebody in particular?
I always loved books. I actually found art pretty late. I was in the middle of my biology degree when I found it. So I did finish my bio degree, and I went back to school for illustration and animation, and bounced about a bit before I fully committed to trying to do it the last few years.
Oh, well, that's so sweet. And thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Well, this is me, Morgan Brian Birch, and that was simply awe-inspiring. I hope you guys had as much fun as I did getting to see these writers and illustrators have so much fun as they got up on the stage and get to interview with me. I hope you guys just got to be able to see all kinds of new tricks and stuff to learn from all these fantastic people. This is me, Morgan Brian Birch, signing out. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.